much, you know, there's a lot of things that people don't see in our neighborhood, and with just writing music, we have that alternative to really talk about our neighborhood and, you know, really put out the beauty of our struggle, pretty much.
Yeah, just like being here in Soma, I can really like just see the soul in the community and like how much spirit the community has, and I think that's what like just keeps me going and keeps me motivated and keeps me inspired. It's just like a spore, it's like a good energy that always pushes through.
Yeah, and the fact that our community is so close to one another, it feels like a family, and it's like our own little Philippines, and we can like, the fact that we're able to express ourselves throughout our music is really great.
So, being singers slash rappers, what advice would you have for children nowadays who want to grow up and follow your footsteps or be successful in their dreams and their lives?
For the people who want to, you know, do what we're doing, because, you know, we're still living up our dream. One thing that I advise y'all to do, just keep going. No matter what people say, you know, no matter what, like, haters might be saying, like, you know, be you. Because at the end of the day, the only person you got is you. So you got to keep living your own dream. And then to one day, like today, Pastahan, my dream came true. Just performing here. And y'all interviewing me too, like, it's just getting real. Like, y'all so adorable. So,
yeah,
like,
and just if you're creative or anything, if you have an idea, just put it out there, share it with the world. Like, don't be scared of anybody's opinion and all of that, because at the end of the day, you're making your stuff for you. So yeah,
I believe that. Yeah, going off of that, like, just coming as like a female like person, like rapping and stuff, it's really hard, because in the dominant field of rap, it's like all men, and like all you hear is men, so they don't hear like a high voice like rapping. And so I think like, or you know, like any female voice like rapping. And so I think just like being, just knowing who you are, knowing that at your soul, your spirit will shine through whatever identity you have, whatever music you're making, like your soul. If you put your soul in your music, it will shine through whatever borders that people put on. It will break all of those borders. So always keep that soul with it when you're making your music. Yeah.
Also, if you have a passion, just go for it.
With, you know, us brown color folks, not a lot of people want to see us shine, you know, not a lot of people want to, they turn us down because what we're doing to them is, you know, bad. But especially for the brown colored people, you know, live your life, because at the end of the day, like I said, you only got you. And you know, us brown people folks, we're gonna shine one time, we're gonna rule this world one day. And it's not just gonna be brown and white, black and all that. It's all just gonna be humans, because that's all we are at the end of the day. And you know, we gotta finally show it up one time. So yeah.
Wow, you guys have great advice.
Thank you.
Hey, that was a great interview.
I know.
If you guys would have one superpower, what would you
go? There you go.
Ooh, all right,
you go. I'm gonna go that way.
Oh, I'll go first.
Yes.
Okay, superpower. I'll probably be able to teleport, so I can get to places easy. Yeah, that's it. Simple as that.
That time you get to feel the wind.
Yeah, you get to feel the wind. I get to be with myself, you know.
Yes.
Maybe rap a little.
My superpower. You know, for people watching this, y'all ever watch anime? You know, Dragon Ball Z? I like their hair. My hair is inspired by them. Kind of want to be like Super Saiyan, so. Yeah, just kind of be able to change the color of my hair and make it shine.
Super Saiyan?
Yeah, Super Saiyan. There you go. Super Saiyan, there it is. And then put that little picture of Goku.
I don't know if this is a power. I always say this. I always want to know how to speak different languages and connect with other people.
I guess that could be a power.
Yeah, because I believe that communication is really key, and it's hard because we have these language barriers nowadays. So, yeah.
Yeah.
After we ask one of y'all, y'all a question?
Yeah.
What makes y'all do what y'all want? Like, what makes you guys do you, pretty much? Because y'all are great already at a young age.
Out here interviewing us and everything.
Well, partially, I think for me, it's like, I enjoy doing it. I also hope to inspire people out there.
job. You're doing a great job.
When we ask, well, for interviews mostly, when we ask people questions and we get some advice from them, we like to share out to the world in our social media, our, you know, Instagram. So we learn and they learn too.
Hey, y'all doing a great job.
Yeah,
such a young age, man. I wish I was doing what y'all were doing.
Yeah, honestly.
I was just playing video games, and y'all are here interviewing, y'all. Great job, man.
So, can we have a sample?
Freestyle?
Okay.
I'll
freestyle right now, okay. Four people, we just trying to win. Out here interviewing with the twins. Out here looking real cool. Somebody else take the mic.
Hey,
let me take it.
Let me get on this beat. Let me get on this beat like I'm about to spit the heat. So we out here with the twins. And a good day because of the wind. Because we out here in the summer. I'ma go get some soda because I'm thirsty. But I don't really drink soda because I'm healthy. But I'm really, I don't know.
Look. Let's get the flow.
So you know it's Mavi E and I'm with my team. The twins over here interview with me. And it's so great, it's so blessed. I'm out here just doing the best that I can do. And they don't understand too that this is what we're trying to do, trying to win too. So twins, can I get a high five then? And that's how it is.
That was great.
Yeah, this is how we.
Do you guys have any other things that you like to say? Like advice that you forgot? Or things like social media?
Oh, yeah. First off, shout out to Soma. Shout out to Bizarre.
Our South Market.
Shout out to this neighborhood.
Shout out to my baby girl, Leah. Yep.
Shout out to my family in the Philippines.
Yeah, shout out to my family. They're right behind me waiting for me to get out.
Give a shout out to the family.
Yeah.
And follow me on Instagram at EPSFC. That's EPSFC.
Follow me on SoundCloud and Instagram. So MAVY_E.
Follow me on Instagram, Bettina, BETTINA dot Francisco, like San Francisco.
Follow me on Instagram at Drapiza, DRAPIZAA.
Thank you. Y'all doing so great. Can I get y'all in?